It turns out that when I was little, Aqua came to my rescue in Radiant Garden. Then she reunited with Terra and Ventus, but once again, their paths and hearts quickly diverged. Terra was guided by a light to a young boy, Riku. He bequeathed Riku his Keyblade. Meanwhile, Ventus learned he would become the Keyblade, and Master Ericus tried to seal him away. Determined to save his friend, Terra unleashed the power of darkness as he faced his own master. The Keyblade would form when pure light and pure darkness clashed. Ventus set out toward the Keyblade graveyard to bring all of this to an end.